And then we can also make a mouth by cutting this little triangle off the top of the big triangle. That looks like a little volcano. And then you can decide how long you want your mouth to be. This or this. I think I'd like my mouth to be this long.